Hey guys, so today I'm gonna be making a new video, and today I'm gonna be making this original little gift for my cousin. And here I'm gonna be putting the picture, and this is the beach chair. It's a nice beach chair, and it's gonna look very fancy when I'm done coloring it, because you're gonna be needing some paint brushes, you're gonna be needing some twisty pipes. I have these little different colors on the back too. I have some water, a bounty, some cool gemstones, and here I have my scissors, my paintbrush, and I have my paintbrushes and my paint. And my paint is Crayolas, as well as my paintbrushes, and my paint come with 81 colors, and that's a lot of colors. So yeah, so I can decorate really fancy. You can do this like every single color you want to, or like rainbow, like I do it. I might do it rainbow, or I might do it like one color, the whole entire thing. And then, so the gemstones and the twisty pipes are for when I'm done, after I'm done painting the beach chair. Yeah, so the twisty pipes are for like twirl it around, like on the knee, on the wrist chair. And here I have the gemstones are to decorate it, like around here or on here. So it's gonna look really, really fancy, guys. So let's get started. Okay guys, so now I'm gonna be painting my beach chair. So I'm gonna be putting my gemstones and my twisty pipes aside there. Now I'm gonna be opening this, my paintbrushes. So I peel this off. Let me open this up right here. Here's my paintbrushes. Let me take this one out. This is a big one. Let me take the other one. It's a medium one. And this is like a smaller, but a little bit more medium. And the smaller one is over here. This is a tiny little one. And let me show you my paintbrushes. So here's all of them. They have a white, nice little tip. And I'll be putting them right here. Now let me open my paint. So look at all of the colors. Oh, and it comes with a separate. It comes with this nice little paintbrush, another paintbrush. And here's all my colors. Oops. Let me pick that up. So here I have my paint. It's come with a lot of colors. Now let's get started painting. So let me take this nice little brush. Let me wet it. Now I'm gonna take, so right now I'm gonna be taking this nice little blue. Here's the blue. And I'm gonna be dipping it in. And I'm gonna be coloring this part blue. It's nice and colored. It's nice and blue. It's a really nice color. Now let me color the other side. I'm gonna deepen my paint. Let me color the other side. Here's a nice little baby blue. And this color is like a nice little baby blue, like a turquoise. There it is. Now let me color by the sides. Let me color the other side. There. And let me color the front. Let me color the sides of the other one. There. Color the front. And this side now. So now let me get started with this part now. Let me rinse off my paintbrush. And take out all the paint. Let me rinse it off. There. Now let me put this back. Oopsie, it spilled. But it's okay because this paint is like washable, so yeah. Now let me take this nice little purple. This light purple. Maybe dip it in here. Let me color this part. Okay guys, so you might need to do like a couple of coats on the on this color purple. If you want, you can color a different color, but I'm gonna be doing a purple and blue and yellow. So these three little parts are gonna be colored yellow, and I'm gonna be coloring this part purple. So you might need to do like a couple of coats for your beach chair, so then it can look fancy and pretty. So let me color the side, take some more purple. Now there, let me color the other side. There, let me color this part. So I am done coloring the purple. Yeah, let me color this part. Let me turn it around so you guys can see. I'm gonna be coloring this. Okay guys, so now I am done coloring all of my purple. So now I'm gonna be coloring it yellow. See, I have my yellow. I have cleaned my paintbrush. There, ooh, it has a bubble. So now let me take my paintbrush and pop the bubble. There, so now I'm gonna be coloring this part yellow. So it, so since it's, this yellow looks a little bit like, it looks a little bit too light, I might need to do like a couple of coats on the yellow. Recolor the edges. There. Let me dip my paintbrush in the yellow again. That looks like a little bit more darker than this one. Do the edges again. There. Let me do another coat on this one. But if you guys want to do like a different coat, you might need to wait until it dries, because if you don't wait until it dries, so then you can do another coat, then it won't be like, let me color, it won't be like, it won't look like a dark, it won't look like a dark yellow. Okay guys, so I'm done painting my beautiful chair. Now here is the decorating. I have some twisty pipes, I have six of them, and I have some of my jewels. And remember the picture, remember the picture. So here I'm gonna be putting the picture with my beautiful cousin there. Yeah, so let's get started. Let me start putting the twisty pipes. So first you wanna go across it like this. You wanna go like this. And then you wanna tie it right there. You need to do like a little twisty. And then you're gonna need to go in and then like they tie it like a shoe knot. Then I'm gonna twist it again. And now if you want, you guys can cut it, but I'm gonna redo the little loop right there. Here it is. So I'm gonna be looping it around so then I don't waste the twisty pipe. There. Now I'm done with the first one. It looks pretty. It's nice. Now let me do the second one. Okay guys, so now I'm gonna be putting here, I put in my beautiful cousin's name. Her name is Kaylee, but I'm only gonna put K since there's not enough space to put it right here. So I have K and here I drew like little dots with my pencil. And I'm gonna be taking some of the jewels and like adding it to right there. So let's get started. So I'm gonna start with the okay guys, so I am done with my picture. As you can see, I already decorated the whole entire thing. And here's my cute little beautiful cousin. Yeah, so this, when you make this craft, it doesn't really have to be the same one as me. I just decorate it like this. If you want to, you can decorate it like this. Or you can just make it like your own colors and your own stuff. But I just made it like this so it looks nice and pretty, and I have put the picture in it, and this stuff is really good in case if you want to make a little gift for her or him birthday or something else, like a birthday party or something. Yeah, so it's really good, this gift, and it's really pretty and fancy, and I loved it. It's really fancy. Bye, guys. See you next time.